Hey, let's do some letters for the 25th of September 2021. Gerald says, everybody loves Jax. He is and always will be our favorite cat. Prayers for Jax and Eric. Yeah, I mean, Jax is an adorable cat. And we hope Jax recovers well from his infection and lives many, many, many more happy years. Taffer 9876, as much as I can't stand that certain nomad we don't talk about. Well, it sucks for anybody to go through, having your cat being real sick. Can't let the pet suffer to save your pain. The cat can't really tell you how much pain they are in. You will reunite with your pets later on. It's true. It is very true with a dog or a cat or another pet that they can't just say, "Hey, my back hurts," or "This hurts." You have to kind of figure out what's going on, and the vet does too. Did get a number of questions. People asking how old Jax was. MJC427 says Jax is not that old. I hope he will be all right, poor baby. I'm calling you out. I am one of Eric's biggest critics, but now isn't the time. Eric, I am sending you well wishes. I'm sorry that you are going through this. I understand how painful it is seeing your, wrote car ill, but I think he meant cat ill. Best wishes. So having your car ill is not any good either. Monica Biss, asterisk. Is asking, I'm calling you out to please call me out. Janine says, Janina says, hey Dave, ignore the crazies not wanting you to talk about Gabby and Brian. It is not exploiting the situation. It is keeping her death relevant in the news to remind people that her killer is still on the run. Again, all of my videos about that, all of my newsy videos are unmonetized. So we are getting some views, but that's about it. Sky says, oh damn, poor Jax. I know there's opinions about the guy, but regardless, being faced with losing Jax is heartbreaking. Thank you for being kind. Benny Simpson says, Camel Dave, Camel Dave, Camel Dave, life is repetitive. Get used to it. Benny Simpson says, Camel Dave, Camel Dave, life is repetitive. Get used to it. Cindy says, Wonder Hussy has said just that she gets, okay, let's just say very nasty comments and marriage proposals about her armpit hair. Wonder Hussy, she's got her armpit hair haters, but she has the armpit hair lovers too. Cindy continues, she works hard driving and hiking to the places she goes. Yeah, everybody loves Wonder Hussy. And even if you don't like armpit hair on females or males, I don't know. Do men shave their armpit hair? I don't know. She is great, says Brian Garrow. She is intelligent, independent, and empathetic person that makes the world a better place, just like Mary Tyler Moore did, right? I watch her exploration videos because of her hilarious running commentary and her willingness to find those unusual places that I'm also interested in. I spent one summer vacation just driving back the back roads. I thought you wrote you just drove backwards through Eastern Washington and Oregon and checking out little farm towns. My ex-GF said it was the most fun she'd ever had on a summer road trip. Weird and dusty is fun. We ought to have a channel where somebody just drives backwards everywhere, right? The backwards, not backwoods nomad, backwards nomad. Get it? They back up everywhere. Wouldn't that be cool?